rich. And so 180 acres she owned here.